you look at the background, no particular trainers have actually developed systems where you can sustain strength and endurance over a long period of time. I was seeking ways to, for my own performance, to be able to sustain long type of achievements for strength and conditioning. And I actually prayed and seek the Lord and asked God if he would reveal to me the best way to train somebody to sustain over time. And the Lord took me actually to the flow of water. If you picture water like hurricane waves in the ocean or like water in a river, picture it's just kind of a steady flow of water. And waves are very, very powerful, and but they're also very, very relaxed, and there's no lull in the action. In other words, there's no positive or negative. It's just a constant relaxed shove of water. So with that being said, basically, I created, the Lord showed me, and I created the Ballet Ropes training system. There's seven different concepts, but the first concept is velocity. So I started kind of mimicking the flow of water with the ropes. Basically different exercises with the rope where it would actually flow and roll like water, like in a stream back to an anchor point or the shoreline. And I was actually training with that for about a year myself before I showed another human being. Just kind of working it for myself, and I found out just amazing things was happening to my body. I was able to sustain physically and mentally and go back to drills I haven't even done before and last much, much longer. So I didn't really know what was happening, but I knew that my strength and conditioning and my mental endurance was getting much, much better. From that point, I actually asked a few friends of mine to try out the system. I work with different NFL teams, and I train the players, and I train with a lot of different military special forces. Showing these guys the different rope systems, I didn't know if they'd even like it, and everybody absolutely fell in love with it. But the main thing that amazed me when I was dealing with special forces, elite military, professional athletes, I found out they couldn't last very long. In other words, that they would be doing the exercises, and within about a minute, the best athletes in the world would have to stop, which kind of surprised me. So we knew something was going on, so I had several doctors of kinesiology, the study of movement, actually break the system down. And so we found the velocity training in the Ballet Ropes is actually a missing link in training.